Yo, Dom, thank you for the 6 months, and King with the 5 a month resub. Thank you, guys. Yo, we gotta play the song out a little bit. I always get mad nostalgia for this track, and it's Throwback Thursday. Like, my first time watching Twitch, Whirlwind Barb just farming, and he had a playlist of like 3 songs. I heard this song like 30 times a day, but it was awesome.
Oh,
Yeah, dude, I used to love just driving around and just blasting this Nero track. Oh my god. Cheers, chat. I think this part right here is like the best part, like any song ever. Why is the song so fast? Holy shit, can we get some feels birthday mag? Yeah, but hardstyle is like one of those genres like trance, I feel like. If you don't like play out a significant portion of the song, it doesn't really flow, in my opinion, a lot of times. And so like, I don't know. I really don't like genres where you gotta play out like more than a minute of the song. That's just me. Yeah, I just really haven't heard too much hardstyle stuff because it's not really droppy, or the drops will be like 2 minutes long. So like, I don't know, man. I guess I don't listen to enough hardstyle to understand it. I guess it's like the same with like drum and bass. Like for drum and bass songs, or if I do like drum and bass transitions, I end up playing like the entire song out. And that for me is like not really DJing, it's kind of just like, I don't know.
Am I tripping?
Melbourne is kind of like, in my opinion, it's kind of like a played out genre. I don't enjoy listening to it. We'll be right back. that's like TJR, right?